Orson Fortune. That is a sexy name.
As a private contractor, you possess a unique set of skills. What's that?
Power him up. You said it was clear.
I said the front was clear.
Front, back, right, wrong. Anyway, shall we? So what we got? Something rather nasty has been sown. We have to stop that getting onto the open market. Who's the buyer?
Greg Simmons.
The billionaire arms dealer.
Ooh, a lot of very serious faces up here, aren't there?
You can't catch this fish with conventional lures.
I'm sorry?
The lure being?
Tony Francesco.
The movie star.
Greg Simmons' favourite movie star.
And how do we get him?
Blackmail.
Who's to care? Very good. Carry on.
The world needs you for your greatest role yet.
Who are you?
I'm your new manager. There's a sensitive and awkward situation between you and your sister-in-law.
I actually love my sister-in-law.
It's Danny. You made that quite evident.
When marimba rhythm start to play.
No need to be nervous.
No reason to be nervous. They're all the killers.
You're an actor. Act.
Okay. I'm ready. Let's go to work.
Will someone pinch me, please?
Is that Danny Francesco?
What's next for you?
I'm playing a mysterious self-made billionaire.
You just described me.
Shadow me. Do whatever I do.
Whatever I do, do.
Whoever Greg was buying from was amongst you last night.
The Ukrainians.
I can get inside the Ukrainians.
I hope you take them to dinner first. Before you get inside of them. Sexually. Other dancers may be like
the floor. They're gonna kill you now.
We'll shoot them first then. My eyes will see you. Tidy. When we swear.
What happened?
He recognized your
Orson Fortune. That is a sexy name.
Cover's blown.
We're burned. What do I do?
The movie star's gonna melt.
You stopped Danny Francesco.
You stopped Greg Simmons!
You let me worry about that. I get the sunrise.
So you weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
That's a yes. You weren't seen by anyone?
Yes.
Or a yes, you were seen by someone?
Yes.